Thank you, Governor. Let's go to the next question coming from Edith Tucker, Colas County Democrat.
Yes, Mr. Havenstein, one of the closest votes in the last legislative session was on whether or not to repeal the death penalty. How do you stand on the death penalty issue, and what are the moral basis for your views?
Edith, that's a great question. I oppose repealing the death penalty. I believe there are certain crimes that are heinous enough that we ought to have that option. Our death penalty law is a very narrow law, and I believe it's needed. Killing a police officer in the line of duty is such a heinous crime that I believe the death penalty is an appropriate option for our justice system. I know this personally because of BAE Systems, where we made most of the body armor and protective gear for our law enforcement, not just in this state, but across the country. And last month alone, we registered the 1,900 save when it comes to our law enforcement officers wearing our protective vests. Let me tell you, they deserve that protection, not just in the context of physical protection, but in the deterrent of that law.
Governor Hassan.
Well, thank you for the question. I oppose the death penalty as a matter of faith and conscience, and so I would support the repeal of the death penalty. I do support life in prison without parole for heinous crimes, and I'm very proud of the support that I have from the public safety and law enforcement community in New Hampshire. The New Hampshire Troopers Association has endorsed me. The New Hampshire Patrolmen's Association has endorsed me. The Manchester Patrolmen's Association, the Concord Patrolmen's Association, and the Professional Firefighters of New Hampshire. Public safety is our most important function, and I'm proud also of the fact that in our bipartisan budget, we were able to fund drug task force teams, put more troopers on the road, and get our law enforcement the resources they need to protect the people of New Hampshire.